Yes.
Are essential.
Yeah. Mom, wait!
The side that I have the knife, okay? Danny, you have your shoe untied, babe.
And her dog and her little doll. Where's the Chesmo? Chesmo, where are you?
Like,
uh-oh. Mari, what? ¿Qué tú haces? ¿Ah? This is Sharon going to cut some bananas from her plantation.
The Ortiz plantation.
Hacienda Ortiz.
La Hacienda Ortiz, sí.
Everybody touch the bananas and talk to the camera. Well, wait a minute. Tell the people about the camera. This is to show the people in the States. Danny, show the bananas and say something. Okay. Don't pull it off. Danny.
Está maduro, Chaman. Coge los verdes.
Around all the way and down the hill.
Coge los verdes, Chaman.
Wait, but the cart's out, comes up.
Sonríe, enseñando los dientes. A message for the people who are going to view this tape. Doña Carmen.
Para doña Carmen, cuando venga a Puerto Rico para que nos visite y se pueda quedar por acá unos días con todos ustedes para que vea toda la belleza.
That's what I'm showing them.
Y ahí va Che por la quebrada a coger plátano. ¿Lo tumbaste, Sean?
Vegetables on me. En esas matas hay calabaza. This is beautiful. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous.
It's a shame that it's not all the flowers.
Wally, say something so when we send this tape to your mother.
Don't stand so close to the edge.
Your mother doesn't want to hear that.
It's a beautiful house. It looks like one of the Spanish haciendas. The inside is airy and it's beautiful. And what a story the boys are going to tell to
They've gone lizard hunting, coquí hunting, coconut hunting, banana hunting.
I want to be there when they go back to school to tell what I did in my summer vacation. I wish I had had summer vacations when I was little like this. This alone, they went to a, what do you call it? To a
aqua park.
No. I'm talking about, you know, when adults take off, they go to a resort. They came to a resort in the island. This is the boys' resort.
This is the back of their house. Coconut trees. They have a little barbecue back there that still has to be worked on. And they have orange trees and lemon trees. And all kinds of tropical fruits and vegetables planted outside. Talk to the people in the States who are going to see this film. What do you have to say? Huh? Tell the people something about Puerto Rico. The people who are going to view this film haven't been here in a long time. What do you have to say? Dieron español si quieren, ellos entienden español. ¿Cómo te ha gustado teniendo los primitos aquí? ¿Han sido un problema esos dos?
No.
¿No?
Solamente
uno. Uno, el chiquito, ¿verdad?
Sí.
El chiquito es un problema.
Dani,
¿qué clase de cosa han hecho Dani?
Me empujó.
¿Te empujó? ¿Te tocó la cara?
Me agarró.
¿Te dio? ¿Y tú no le hiciste nada a él?
Mami, ¿cómo estás?
Yeah, but he's asking before I told you not to do anything. With her temper, you kidding?
You guys look so much alike. Jennifer. Sonríe, enseñando los dinkies. Danny, do that in new? The girl is watching you, Danny. Yeah, Wally, she knows more about Chet than I do.
Mira, mira,
¿qué tú ves, Jen, Stephanie?
Va a poner un cassette.
She wants to see me. I don't know. Thank you, girl.
Any kind, please.
No, pero el cuarto juego
de ellos
va a tener... Soundproof. No, pero el
soundproof. No, allá.
Daddy Walls. It has a family.
Broke down. Pero va a tener...
What are you guys watching? Ah, ustedes van a cantar la canción de Little Mermaid.
And now look at me. Wasted away to practically nothing. Banished and exiled.
Papa in the motorcycle. Showing off. And there he goes to kill himself. I hope you're heavily insured. Okay, James Dean. Okay, James Dean.
Stephanie, no va a cantar. Hey, Danny. Wonder Girl.
Me?
Wonder Girl?
No, Wonder Girl alone. I used to give him nickels. IQ came in wrong. The brain cells were dying by the dozens. He would say Wonder Girl and just died.
So give us a tour of Titi Sharon's house. What has it been like? This is the backyard, yes? Okay.
This is the bike. That's the trash. Those are the
What kind of vegetables and fruits do you have on this ranch? Huh? None? I thought you had oranges and bananas and coconuts and... Huh? What's the dog's name?
Glimmer.
Glimmer? Is he a nice dog?
Mm-hmm.
What do you have to say to grandmother in Texas?
Hi.
What do you have to tell us about Puerto Rico so far?
Good.
That's all you want to say? You don't want to say anything else?
Great.
Great.
Fun. Perfect. Fantastic. Awesome.
Whoa.
The carrot. You need it all?
Got it? Can you see him?
Hello, Che.
Hi, Pop.
Hello, Che.
Hi, Dad.
This is Che taking pictures. Take a picture around. Take a picture of the horses.
This?
Yes.
Is the horses?
Take a picture
of Grandma. Wait. Wait. I can't.
When you want to turn it off, press the red button again. Press the red button again.
This is the horse stable. This is the entering of the beautiful farm, and this
is Grandma.
Wait,
press it again, and it goes off.
Papa. Oh,
hi, Grandma.
Hi there.
How you doing?
I'm fine.
Grandma, the barn door, the hay door is open. So.
Who left it open?
I don't know. It's broken.
Let me close it.
Okay, go closing it. Come on, you two. Say something.
Sonriendo, enseñando los dientes.
I almost killed myself.
Come on, get out of there, guys.
Come on.
Come on. Danny. Get out. Come on. Close the gate. Close it. No, no, Danny, no.
When that horse bites him, I'm gonna laugh.
Danny, put that back and get out here now. Now. No. Now.
But Titi Sharon lets me.
Che?
Myself there.
You did, but they didn't.
Tell you, it's slippery. You go, se rebala como jabón.
Tú te resbalas, ellos no se resbalan.
Oh yeah, their balance is wonderful.
Come on, Daniel. Run up, come on. Well, run up the other way.
Number.
The underground parking where Mom keeps her car. ¿Qué?
Y el chiquito es la hora. Voila.
Danny, say something in Spanish.
Bien.
Bien. Jennifer, dir algo en inglés.
Jennifer.
Dir algo en inglés.
Video now.
I'm at the Bacaldi, the world's largest rum factory. And here's the gang. And look what's on the other side. El Morro. We're soon going to be going over there. Plant. Right in the backyard is the entrance to San Juan Harbor and El Morro. Che, what do you think of the Puerto Rican rum you just tasted?
Thank you.
Casi de Catalina.
Get a morro in the background. Hey guys.
The rest of the time I had the four of them.
And here they are at the Bacardi Rum Factory. And they've had about 20 Bloody Marys. And Julia's had about 5 rum and cokes. Can you tell? Look at them. Look at the smiles. The kids don't bother them anymore.
The boys have had a couple rum and cokes.
Mama, do you see? That's the scratch. Mama, do you see that little cut on her? You
want to
know where it comes from?
That's how they used to make rum back in 1862. Its total capacity then was for 35 barrels of rum a day. The building is the one on the right in colors up on top. Bacardi Imports in Miami, Biscayne Boulevard sales offices of the United States. To the left, facilities confiscated during the Castro regime. If you do want the flavor, use the dark. A lot of people have piña coladas and they say, this has nothing in it. It does. When you get up, you'll feel it. They have the same amount, okay? The alcohol content is the same. If you'd rather have a piña colada that's not so sweet, well, then use the dark rum. It takes away from the sweetness, but then you can taste the rum flavor. Okay? Or gin, use the light rum. The dark rum, it's 80 proof also. It's smoother, has more flavor. It's used mostly in cola, eggnog, ice
cream.
Of the Bacardi family.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I wonder how they got here.
I don't know.
You can see their ribs.
Daddy, Daddy. Hey guys, wave to the camera. Wait a minute, take a pic.
Touch the cannon in front. There you go.
They're standing at the edge. And here comes Stephanie. She decided that was not what she wanted to do.
We'll go up there too. We'll go up to that one.
Ah, the beautiful sights of Puerto Rico.
Pizza, pizza, pizza!
Right? Che. Come here. Okay. Famous Puerto Rican actress Stephanie Ortiz. Say something to the world.
Hi.
Hi. Very thin cobblestone streets in Old San Juan where at times only horses went through. And now you can see how difficult it is for the cars to go through. Also, the architecture is very common of the balconies and the Spanish architecture as you go up to El Morro, which is at the end of this street.
No!
Time to come down, Wally.
Come on down, guys.
Hey, Wally.
Okay.
Jennifer. Danny. Jennifer and Danny getting soaked in the rain in El Morro. Hey Wally, where's Chan and Stephanie?
Stephanie! Papa, I have a problem! My shoe's stuck in some urine!
Chan? Over here. I don't want anything to treparse en ese sitio. ¿Puede?
Jennifer, Danny! Say something to San Antonio, Texas.
This is Wally's daycare center. We are hey.
Not a daycare.
We have to run after them. They want to go in every little stairway, every little hole.
Where are you located right now?
In one of the garitas.
In the sand
middle
Martin,
level of
Chicago.
The where they have the cannons.
Roger, Ramsey.
Into the world.
On the stairway, now. On the stairway, Danny. It looks just like the Americanis.
Come on, don't shout.
Come on.
Are we going to the bottom now?
Get down, Che.
Are we going to the bottom? At the wall?
On the
there's San Cristobal where we were this morning.
Wow, we're in a shark right there.
Che, you're on camera, please.
Right?
Look at the camera and talk. Who are those two pretty girls next to you?
My cousins.
What are their names?
Stephanie and Jennifer.
Oh. And so, tell us about El Morro.
Well, it's fun.
But what's historical about it? What's important about it historically?
Well, did you hear Mama? What did she say?
Let's see.
Sharks!
Tell them!
Because of they used to keep the people from coming into San Juan. Because I'm going to throw them to the sharks so they can eat them. And you're in the church, Danny?
I know, he doesn't know respect.
Danny.
And if you look over here in this building right here, this used to be Rodriguez Army Hospital, where I was born. Right there on the second floor. Right on the ground of El Morro.
Come on, we're gonna go get the piraguas and we'll see you guys.
Wally, sonriendo, señando los dientes. Guys, turn around. Wave. Wave, Stephanie, turn around. Wave. Hello.
Come on.
Déjalo, déjalo, déjalo. Que corran ahí. Hey, hey. Woo.
Che,
Here we are in Old San Juan buying piragua. Here we are in Old San Juan eating piraguas, and look what's coming into harbor. Another cruise ship. This one is called Celebration. Into La Lancha de Cataño. Here we are in the new Lancha de Cataño, air conditioned, enclosed, not the old time. Stephanie. Say something to Grandma.
It's fun, it's great.
What happened to your shirt? What happened to your shirt?
Oh, I spilled. What you, I don't know.
Piragua. You didn't do it fast enough.
Christians would rather eat them. Right now the man is feeding them.
Yeah, the man is feeding and he's gonna get all upset.
Go on in, Danny. Run over there with Che. Sonríe, enseñando los dientes.
¿Tú sabes cuántos
Wally, I want a picture in your bikini.
Can you have your life vest and go out with me? Please. Okay.
Nano have anything to say?
Yes, I do.
And there is the big chest, Mo. Mo! Mo! And way down there is Stephanie with Doña Ro. And Jennifer. There is Hector. Hey, Dano. There is the sharks of the Soya family. Two of them anyway. There is Julio calling Che into the water. And there goes Stephanie. And there goes the big Mo. And they're going out with their dad.
Follow me. Vente, Danny. Come on.
To the people in Texas.
Good. Hi.
You got to go digging for it. Wally, turn around.
Danny.
Wally, wave to the camera. You gotta dig deeper, Daddy. Deep, real deep. Está gordita, Wally. Está gordita, Wally. Oh, yeah. What's a good word, Dano Banano?
I have a bird. And I have a new pet.
You have a new pet? What's your new pet?
Clam.
A clam.
Thank you.
Jennifer, ¿cómo te ha gustado la playa? Okay. Hey, Danny, turn around. Déjame ver, Jennifer. Mírate. Che. Keep swimming, Che. Keep swimming. Keep swimming. Keep swimming. Can you touch? In the deep part of the swimming pool, 8 feet deep, and he's now going to swim in the deep part. Go ahead, Che. Okay, Che, let's go.